listeners, and coming up is a special from one of our live shows in Tokyo, or London, or South by Southwest.
Could be anywhere.
Yeah, global.
It's going to be great.
Possibilities.
Thank you.
I look forward to it.
We all met at university in a town called Stafford in the UK, and moved into, when we finished our courses, we moved into a house in Birmingham together and formed the band properly then.
Birmingham's weird because it hasn't really got a history like Manchester or Liverpool or London, and it's, you know, it was hardly vibrant, but as far as kind of venues go, they're pretty cool. There was loads of like little dingy kind of 200 capacity venues which have, really cool places to play. Kind of the amount of records we've sold has always been reflective of the amount that we've toured, and you know we do that. We enjoy touring and we enjoy doing gigs. So yeah, you know it's part of what we do. So it should be very intense, very exciting.
I still love the light on, baby. It keeps me awake, but I don't mind. And everything I always wanted is right here, but soon it won't be. What's new fame is the brave. I am as poor for as they come. I got a million things to say. I got a million things to.
Yeah, very excited. We Are Scientists as well. Like we talked about them earlier, but those are big friends of ours, so it should be a lot of fun. And I think none of us have ever been before, and we've heard lots of amazing stories about. Yeah, it would be a big shock for us, but very exciting, so really looking forward to it.
This wicked city has dragged you down. You're with a red light. Your side of town. Don't say it's easy to follow a process. There's nothing harder.
Two tours with them, so we know them inside out, and we hate them. No, we don't, mate. Right?
Yeah, so it's good to see, for us to see them get more popular, and I guess for them to see us getting popular, it's kind of the dream come true, coming to Japan together for the first time together. So.
We kind of suggested it as a joke that we should, you know, we said we've got the same agent, so we just said to our agent, oh, we should tour Japan together just off the cuff, and then suddenly it was happening. So yeah, that's a good thing.
Something has to change. And it always does. If something has to change, then it always does. You don't need this disease, not right now. No, you don't need this disease, not right now. Oh, you don't need this disease, you don't. You don't.
We like you very much. I've personally been wanting to go to Japan since I was a little boy, since I was about to do. So, yeah, it's really cool for me to come out and you guys as well.
Yeah, we're looking forward to the shows. And to putting on the best rock show we can. Yeah.
We must apologise for the behaviour of weird scientists in advance of this as well. It wasn't our decision to bring them. Sorry.
And the shows that they're going on last, after us, you can leave and go home. Go home. Yes. We did quite a lot of shows with them, because we did all of France with them as well. And they're all lovely people. We felt very welcome from the very beginning, and I don't know, yeah, it was the biggest crowds we played in front. So walking out onto a stage in an arena,
hearing that roar, yeah,
every night was pretty fun.
Mm. Learning to engage with that amount of people when, you know, or what we've done before is just like 1,000 people maximum. Then you're playing 15,000 people, you've got to capture the minds of the people at the back.
Burn. Keep us going. There's no one left. You're the night, the dirty night. You keep us going. There's everything to fear. As the sun goes down on a broken town, and the fingers bleed in the factor, please come on out to Earth. Come and see the side of the ones you love and the ones that bother you. Keep with me, keep with me, keep with me, keep with me.
Chris.
Hello, I'm Russell.
And I'm Ed.
And we are editors.
And you're watching On The Planet.